Okay, well, to begin with, I'm sorry for the terrible footage here.